Pinangunahan ng International Federation of Organic Agriculture Movements Asia ang pulong ng mga kabataan mula sa iba't ibang bansa kaugnay sa pagbuo ng mga estratehiya ng organic sector. Kasabay ito ng pagbubuka sa makabagong Kauswagan International Organic Convention Center. Si Lou Antonio ng PIA Iligan City sa detalye. Rise and shine, Lou.
Makalipas ang limang buwang konstruksyon, bukas na ang 5 hektaryang Kauswagan International Organic Convention Center. Nasa tabing dagat mismo ang lugar kung saan makikita ang fountain, clamshell type venues, administration building, cafeteria, accommodation rooms at helipad. Dito gaganapin ang Organic Youth Forum, 9th Asian Local Government for Organic Agriculture Summit, 4th Global Alliance of Organic Districts, Women in Organic Agriculture in Asia, at 6th Organic Asia Congress simula June 4 hanggang 9.
This will be probably the only one in Northern Mindanao na maka-cater 2,000 and thousands of delegates. It could accommodate like around 300 delegates on shared rooms. Na meron tayong beautiful cafeteria, kompleto sa equipment. And, these are all manned by professional chefs.
Samantala, pinangunahan ng International Federation of Organic Agriculture Movements Asia ang isang forum para sa mahigit 20 kabataan mula sa iba't ibang bansa para mabigyan sila ng kaalaman ukol sa mga estratehiya ng organic sector.
It's been great learning, meeting farmers, learning about the best practices that the farmers group are doing, meeting government officials who are, you know, like so pro-organic. And these learnings, we would love to take back home and also share with our government.
I'm very happy to be here, a member of Youth Forum, so, and I want to join the Congress here to know how is the developing of the organics in the world and even in Asia. It's very important for me.
Lou Antonio ng PIA Iligan City, Lanao del Norte, para sa Bayan.